proper breathing technique is the key to maximizing your stroke. When breathing correctly, your muscles are supplied with oxygen, promoting efficiency as you move. Toward the middle of your pole, prepare to breathe by beginning to lift your head out of the water. When your hands are about to push past your hips, lift your chin onto the surface of the water and inhale. Finish your inhale just as your arms are coming out of the water to recover. Be sure that your head is back in line with your spine as your hands enter the water to begin the next pole. When placing your head back into the water, focus on placing your face down with your eyes focused on the bottom of the pool and the top of your head pointed toward the wall in front of you. This will help to ensure proper body alignment. Once you are here, exhale your breath before beginning the stroke again. Practice tip. To practice proper breathing technique, try kicking while holding your arms at your sides. Take a breath on every fourth upbeat of your legs. Next, kick with your arms extended in front of you, again breathing every fourth kick.